Illinois State's version of Big Bird, Mike VandeGarde, led a rally that made up an 8-point deficit in the final 4 minutes. VandeGarde's two free throws with 11 seconds remaining gave Illinois State a 1-point win in the 1993 semis.